What is up, you guys? Okay, we're just gonna do this. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, my name is Danielle Carroll, and it's nice to meet you, and subscribe down below. I just started second semester of classes at the University of Georgia, so I thought it was only appropriate to do an updated what's in my backpack for you guys. A lot of you guys were asking me to do an updated what's in my backpack just to kind of see if anything has changed from the beginning of the year, because you know, like your first day of school, you've got like, okay, so I have my pencils, I have my calculator, I have my planner, I have this notebook right here, perfect. And you think like you have the exact formula as to like, what you need in your backpack, but then you realize, oh, I don't really need this in my bag. Oh, I really need to have this with me at all times in between classes, whatever it may be. So this is the backpack I've been using. As you guys know, I have designed my own backpack and like I love it. I use it for traveling all the time, but I don't know why, but I feel weird using my own backpack design like on campus. I don't know why, it's like weird. So I use this North Face. I used it my senior year of high school as well. It is huge. I've got a Kappa Delta pin right there. I've got a UGA pin. Oh my God, I'm like shaking because it's so heavy. And I have a Savage pin thing. Oh my gosh, I'm falling. So first things first, I've got my water bottle. I am a big water drinker. I'm a firm believer that it keeps your skin clear, keeps you healthy, and I just get tired from walking to class, so water's good to have. And then on the other side, I usually have an umbrella, but I don't know where it is. Also, this is completely like, I just grabbed my backpack from over there, no joke. So this is gonna be interesting. So in this front little mesh pocket right here, I actually find it quite useful. I keep my keys in here because I have to pull them in and out a lot just because like, I have my student ID in here, whatever. So these are my keys right here. I drive a Volvo XC60. I've got random keys, my key fob, and obviously this is like my little wallet here. It's a Louis Vuitton fun little key pouch. Also in the front, I have my black Ray-Ban aviators. These are like my go-to sunglasses for walking from class to class. They're not super bold, so they don't look weird when I'm just wearing like a t-shirt and shorts or like leggings and a jacket. So yeah, I always have these at easy access so I can just pull them out. There's lots of random things in this little zipper compartment right here. I am warning you. There are cough drop and gum wrappers for days in this. I probably should clean it out. I have 5 gum here. I have my AirPods, which are super essential to my life. They're wireless earphones. They're wireless earbuds, essentially from Apple, and they're literally amazing. I use them for walking to class. I've got 5,000 different types of lip balm in here because I love having moisturized lips. What else do I have? I have a little phone charger thing. I have an essential oil thing. Oh my gosh. More wrappers and just normal cough drops. And yeah, that's what's in that pocket. Then into the second biggest pocket. Who knows what we've got in here? Okay. Let's see. I've got more gum. Didn't know that. That's a surprise. I have my clicker because for my plant bio class this semester, so I just got this. I don't really know how to work it yet. Like, I literally just got it. It's like how like the professor takes attendance, and it's also like you can answer questions. I have no idea. It's kind of cool looking. I also have my calculator in here. It's the TI-84 Plus, the one required for my math class. Low key want to get a yellow cover for this, but that's so extra. Like, I really don't need that. I have earbuds, random Jittery Joe's sticker, and I think that's all we got in there. And for the big Mac Daddy zipper compartment, whoo, there's lots in here. That's what's weighing it down. So there's a nice compartment in the back to put your computer. So this is my laptop. I have a MacBook Pro. It's not one of the new ones by any means, but it does its job, and I have this awesome marble, if you can kind of see, marble skin that I got off of Etsy. It's not a case. It's just like a skin, but I love it. Next up, I have some books. Fun! I have the book, I have the Sophocles play, because we're reading that right now in my ethics class. I also have this book called In Cold Blood. It's the novel we're reading in my English class. I'm actually really excited. It's a true story. Apparently it's like a murder mystery. I have my pencil case right here, life hack. If you want a super cute pencil pouch but can't find any at Staples or Office Depot, get a cute cosmetic bag. This one's from Marc by Marc Jacobs. I've had it for a couple years now. It's black and gold and it fits everything, but it's like marketed as like a makeup bag, but like I just put all my pens, pencils in there, and it fits a lot and it's super cute. I have my day designer. This is the planner I use. It is my life and soul. Like, I literally can't go anywhere without it. Like, it literally has everything about me. I doodle sometimes. But yeah, it essentially has literally a day on each page and also a to-do list. I can't talk about this planner enough. It's the only one I will be using for the next couple of years, no joke. Got a notebook from my math class, super fun. And then I have a notebook from my ethics class. And the other day, I'm not even gonna lie, I doodled so hard. Look at this. Look at this. I was doodling. And lastly, I just have this yellow folder. It's also yellow all of a sudden. That I'm going, since it's starting semester, I like emptied it out, but it's where I put like sheets or papers that my teachers give to me, or if like I got a test back, I put it in this folder. So all I have in here right now is just one thing for English so far, but yeah, that's where I put everything. And yeah, and then I have my laptop charger at the bottom, but I'm not gonna take that out. Comment down below the next video you guys want me to film. I'm trying to film a lot more. I'm trying to post videos every other day as of right now, which is kind of insane, I know, but I just love filming videos and you guys like them, I think, too. So I wanna have some fun with it. So please let me know down below what you wanna see on my channel next, and there's a large chance that I'll do it. Yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to go follow me on Instagram at Danielle Carolyn. I post all the time on there, and it's my most used form of social media and like how I connect with you guys. Yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys for the next video.